A bond, meanwhile, for the former Mexia teacher accused of human trafficking went up 1,000%. Amber Parker now held on $250,000 bond. The 37-year-old is accused of planning to take a young girl with her to Morocco to perform sex acts with at least two men. Thursday, the Mexia school superintendent suspended this woman as soon as learning of the allegations. Parker has since resigned.